7 p.m. on January 12th, and it's minus 12 degrees, and I just put a Twinkie out on my porch. I don't know if you can see that it's pliable. I'm not sure soft would be quite the word, so we'll see what happens. It's minus 28, and to be honest, the Twinkie is pretty stiff. Not quite frozen, I mean, you can, but stiff. It's about 5:30 on Friday the 13th. It's about minus 40 degrees and looks like the Twinkie has lost all its plasticity. That is to say, it's frozen. So, yes, they do freeze, and they freeze well before minus 60.